Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost the Freelancer. And how is everyone doing today? I am going to work on another qualification for a hit called Is the Ad a Good Match to the Search Term? This is going to be the English version. If you find something like this in a different language, most likely I would assume the qualification hits are going to be similar and the thought process will be the same as well. So I hope this video will help you out, and please do not forget to subscribe to this channel for more video qualifications as well as tutorial videos. Also, please hit that notification bell to get notified every time we upload a new video. So let's jump into the quali. We need to finish up 15 hits to pass. So user search term for this is jobs in Lubbock. Find people employment. Indeed, I would go with good here. Other. All right, the user wants to find a job. We can see that reflected in the Google's result. The ad is for people that want to post jobs. Okay, let's agree to it. One, mistake already. ASRSD Law School, Law Enforcement Associates degree. I would go with good here. Oh, no. I'll go with other. Yep, we got it right. You have to refer to the search field here. Myrtle Beach Vacation Homes for Rent. I'm gonna go with good here. White Bird Summit, Idaho. That's going to be good. Extended Stay America Blackstone Starwood. I'm gonna go with good as well. Oops. Two mistakes, guys, so please do get a screenshot of these error messages or of these mistakes so you won't commit them when you take the quali. Influenza, learn about flu. I'm gonna go with other. Oh. All right, three mistakes. Flights Atlanta, Fort Silk, Oklahoma. I'm gonna go with other here. It's a good ad. All right, guys. Four mistakes. I apologize. Hey, I'm not so focused today. Enterprise rent a car. It's a good one. ATVS. I'm gonna go with good here. Yep. Hepatitis B. This is other. Reebok composite shoe. I'm gonna go with good as well. Credenza computer desk, products guarantee shop, traditional and modern designs, high quality credenzas. I'm gonna go with good here. I'm not sure if it's good or other, but let's give it a try. We already have four mistakes, so we have to be careful. But I hope we do pass it. Submitting, I think I'm having some issues with my internet. By the way, guys, we got this one correct. Our Facebook group is called Ghost, I'm sorry, Clickworker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. You can join the group. We have a weekly challenge there called Earn As Much As You Can, where we motivate people and help them out to earn from UHRS. The team is really fun, so we hope to see you there as well. Now, Thermo Fisher Scientific, modified or unmodified, clicker to view. I'm going to go with other here. Yep. I'm not sure how to pronounce this. Mohegan Sun? But I'm going to go with good here. Yep. Royal Caribbean, good as well. We passed the quali. This is an easy hit. Again, it is the add a good match to the search term English. Thank you for watching the video. Again, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to get notified every time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching and see you on the next upload. Have a good day.